All right, Cave Strong Nation, it's Frank over at the Cave. It's Tuesday, and I'll tell you what, I've been doing a lot of thinking lately about coaching. I love to coach, but mostly I love to coach people who are motivated to become excellent. You know, when you're a coach, you got to think about, are you going to coach only for the money? Or are you going to coach because it's your passion? You're going to coach because you know you put here on this planet to be a coach. It's a big difference. You know, some people do anything for money. If that's you, you should probably get a different job. If you coach because you know that you're going to bring the best out of people, then stick around. There's enough of the other kind out there, and hopefully they'll go do something else. But we want the good coaches to stay. And here's one way to keep good coaches around. Don't work with time vampires. Okay, time vampires, in my opinion, are people who never really listen. Okay, they really don't apply themselves, and they expect a lot of attention from you and from everyone else in the class or the group. And all they are is just wasting their energy. Well, actually, they're not putting out any energy. They're wasting everyone else's, okay, and distracting the class and just doing nothing but disrupting what's going on. So get rid of those people. The people that want to excel will make themselves known. Those are the people to work with. This has nothing to do with what they look like, how strong they are when they come to you, or anything else. It's a mindset. Attitude of the heart, so to speak. They come into you and they sincerely want to change for the better, and you have the tools and the knowledge to help them do that, then you need to get on with it, with working with them and helping them to achieve excellence day by day, a little bit more, okay? Brad McLeod talks about getting 1% better every day. He's a Navy SEAL, I think you know something about that. Anyway, don't work with the time vampires. They're wasting your time. Okay, you're a good coach. I commend you. Stick to it. And get results for those people who put their trust in you. Out from the Cave.